Hello, my name is Jorge, and I'm a postdoc at the Joslin Diabetes Center, Harvard Medical School.
I'm Erin, I'm a postdoc at Boston University.
I'm Juan Pablo, I'm a postdoc at the University of Wisconsin-Madison.
And I'm Robin, and I'm assistant director of CERTL at the University of Wisconsin-Madison.
So at times, we're asking you to consider deeply and ask yourself difficult questions. This type of self-reflection is important in order to engage in deeper learning around issues associated with multiculturalism, identity, bias, and culture. We'll be asking you to reflect on the material in several ways, in a private reflection response, on an anonymous whiteboard, and in the course discussion boards. We've tried to set this up to give you opportunities for deep reflection and sharing while keeping the space as safe and productive as possible. Because work around multiculturalism is difficult and can trigger challenging emotional responses, we want to be particularly clear about our expectations for work this week.
So for our first rule, we want you to feel free to pass on any discussion prompt. If you feel it might be triggering, harmful, or otherwise not productive for you, please feel free to simply pass. At no time do we want you to feel pressure to reveal or share anything that you would prefer not to share. Our second rule is related to that. We would like for everyone to assume that people are speaking, writing, or sharing with the best of intentions. If there is any disagreement, please address the ideas and not the person.
On that note, be respectful of others' people's comments and experiences. Do not argue, challenge, or diminish their experiences. Respond to the content, not to individuals. We will take down any content that we think might be harmful or counterproductive.
When you do share, please do not include any names or identifying features of anyone else, including situations or contexts.
Yeah, respect confidentiality. Stories stay and lessons leave.
At times, we're asking you to reflect and speak from your own experiences. Other times, we may ask you to consider other people's perspectives or roles and how an incident might have been experienced by others. We will not ask you to speak for others.